If inflation is zero on average, that should mean we see as many prices falling as rising. So have we noticed that?
Not really. I can't say I have, to be honest.
Not really.
No, not really. Especially with like food shopping and things, prices are still as expensive as they were. Over the last few years, it's been a noticeable increase, and I can't see that there's been a drop in that.